The rapid growth in Saratoga County, New York is due to the wonderful quality of life and the expanding business opportunities. The healthcare system in Saratoga County has been at the forefront, growing with the population to provide quality, state-of-the-art medical care to the community. At the center of Saratoga County's healthcare is Saratoga Hospital.
Saratoga Hospital is the only acute care hospital in Saratoga County. So we take very seriously our responsibility to be a provider as a sophistication and depth of services to provide care across this broad and growing county. I would describe us as not your average community hospital. We've invested greatly over the last 10 to 15 years to grow to what we describe as a regional medical center scope of services. We've done that through investment in hard assets, essentially rebuilding the institution with an entirely new emergency department, a new state-of-the-art ICU, modernized our patient floors. We've completely replaced our entire surgical tower with new ORs and support services. That's only part of the picture. We have great facilities, but you need great talent to really make that come to life. We have made a large commitment to find and recruit and bring to our community what we consider to be the very best medical providers. We have grown a medical group that is now comprised of hundreds of physicians that are a part of our institution that cut across 30 different specialties. We've assembled what I believe to be the most talented group of physicians of any institution I've been a part of. That's what our community wants. That's what our community has come to expect and deserve. We think we've put together what is one of the finest community hospitals.
Complementing Saratoga Hospital is a number of primary care providers excited to call Saratoga County their home. Hudson Headwaters Health Network has been an innovative leader in medicine in the North Country for decades.
We're what's called a federally qualified health center, so it's a model of care supported by the federal government across the country. We're in some very remote locations, but we're also in some suburban and small city locations and have really grown. And our focus is really primary care, which we just define pretty broadly to include pediatrics, OBGYN, palliative care, sort of the whole spectrum of a person's life. But there's specialty services and ancillary services that we really need great hospital partners for, and we've been very fortunate to have Saratoga Hospital just to our south. Some of our most recent buildings, Moreau Family Health, it's about 22,000 square feet, and we realized that we had a very nice group of families and patients that we were serving there, and people who really needed us, but also realized that that area is especially prime for growth, and it's a major corridor. We were also seeing a lot of new families move to the area, and felt that of all the places that we're in, that this would be a great spot to do something big. That became what it is today.
Collaboration has been integral to provide the more complex services in the growing healthcare of Saratoga County.
We are now part of a regional network of providers anchored by the Albany Medical Center, the largest teaching tertiary institution in Northeast New York, a large depth and breadth of services. So we have linked with them, with Glens Falls Hospital, Columbia Memorial, to pull our strengths. So we think this relationship has really raised our game in terms of the ability to become even a better institution. The tangible value to the community is really improving access to excellent care.
A growing population with expanding healthcare opportunities requires a strong workforce development for healthcare workers. Community colleges and local BOCES, like the Capital Region BOCES, work hard to ensure the healthcare industry has a talented and well-prepared workforce.
We're very proud of the work that we do in healthcare with the fact that we train so many folks. We have the largest healthcare training program in our region that support work through many certifications recognized not only here locally, regionally, New York State, but throughout the country. And I think our success and the quality of the program is really about the work that we do with our business advisory councils that inform our curriculum, that help support work-based learning, that make sure that we're providing all of the skills and all of the qualities, all the attributes that our employers in the local region and beyond are looking for, having real synergy around a real pipeline, around real workforce development.
Our culture is a reflection of our community in some ways. We have a very positive organization. It's upbeat, it's forward-looking. The good news is if you walk out onto our streets, our community is positive and forward-thinking. We're fortunate to be here. We're in a good environment to create a very positive culture.